Now it's time for Horrid Henry. And today there's an antique rogues show going on.